This sick dog suffered a lot on the streets of Croatia. He is named Frodo since he had a shaggy curly hair similar to the character Frodo Baggins in Lord of the Rings. Frodo the miserable stray canine looked more like Gollum rather than Elijah Wood. Sometime in May, someone saw a hungry pup roaming the streets. The dog eye was suffering from an infection, and he was covered in mange. This doggy needed some serious attention and was taken to a veterinarian animal rescuer. Claudia Sigurniak, who works at the clinic, said, "I was shocked to see the dog in this state." Claudia provided food for the dog and won his trust. They were shocked to realize the number of fleas and ticks, and how he was so starved. They didn't feel he would make it. Sadly, Frodo's right eye could not be saved, but he was sure a tough fighter. His fur and spirits made a speedy recovery. "We would have never thought he would be this beautiful," said Claudia. In a short span of 8 months, which may seem long, Frodo made a fantastic recovery despite his situation. The adoption agency found Frodo a caring and loving family. He will surely be pampered for years to come. Blog page, BarkPooch.com. Facebook fan page, I love my dogs. We hope you liked the video. Please hit the subscribe button to get more updates.